What's up, guys? Nick with a brand new episode of Final Fantasy Mystic Quest. Last episode, we did a bunch of stuff, and now we're going to the Ice Pyramid. Pyramid. Okay. I see a switch in the statue, but I can't reach it. She wants me to push something. I'm really dumb, aren't I? Okay, it says I need to push something. There's nothing here to push. Like, dead serious. I mean, I just started recording and I feel stupid. Fuck it. I'm out of here. I'm using a claw and nothing's happening. Those aren't... Oh. You have to poke it with your sword? Alright. I wasn't very specific. Hey, look, some chests. Ooh, some soda and some arrows for her. Good, she needs plenty of arrows. She's kind of fucked. Is that a random encounter? Hag? Ow. Don't put me to sleep! Ow. She needs to use a spell that she can't have. So, I hope you all liked the, It was a random encounter. Huh. Is it on purpose that we can't see these people, or can we actually not see these people? Anyway, I hope you all liked the new layout of the... on any of them. I had to switch them to 1280 by 720. Because I noticed my videos were looking a little digital. Yeah, and I've been recording for now a long ass time. I don't know. Since what, 2012, I think? That's a good while without doing that. Yay. My dude ain't doing shit. He just fell asleep. Again. Yeah, maybe I should heal myself before I came in here. That way I can do some magic. But anyway, I switched to 1280 by 720. So now everything's gonna look a little bit more smoother. You know, the games aren't. They're gonna look the same. I think my video's gonna look almost the same. Not sure. Find out about that. I try making my video bigger so that way when I compress it down it looks better, but it ain't gonna work that way. By the way, have I shown these guys in these videos yet? Not sure. Well, there they are. She has one arrow left. Damn it. And no more. Oh no! Man, he's healed. What did she just do? What the hell was that? Is that a punching? Haha! I used my claws on you. Yeah, these are random encounters. That's nice. Nice change of pace. Yeah, I do more damage with my axe. And she's asleep. And I'm asleep. Fantastic. And I'm awake. Can you really confuse someone that's dead asleep? Yes. She was confused while she was asleep? That's dumb. No, 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 no. Bye. I'm taking a lot of damage here. Alright, there we go. Like how Phoebe hasn't taken hardly any damage. I'm the one who's taking all the damage. Isn't that some shit? She has more. Here we go. Back at full health. Yay. 2 hours and 50 minutes. I've already gone through like half the game already. Already gotten 2 of the crystals done. Oh lord. Oh, good. Oh, no! And you're dead. It didn't even show her animation, just no, you missed. Sorry. She's asleep and now something else. Don't know what that is, she's just something else. I'm strong against what? What am I strong against? I don't know what that does. I can't even read it half the time when it pops up. I'm like, what is that? I don't know, is that after I record? Or sometime today. I will be getting my Super Mario Duck Hunt Nintendo cartridge in the mail sometime today. Petrified! Fuck! No. Yay. Stony. One of them's dead. Fuck! Nope. Maybe they're hidden. I don't. Wait. I have a seed left. I'll use it on myself. No, I keep encountering those fuckers. God damn it. Okay. How you gonna defense yourself? Does that even hurt them? No. I like that animation, that's funny. Defense yourself. Fire! Oh god! Yeah, I saw that animation. That was freaky as shit! He lost all of his wings, and he got skinny. Oh, sort of. Never mind. Oh! Panquid? The fuck is a Panquid? Of course he is. Oh! Riddle? Really? Riddle. Nope. Later, bitch! Oh! Oh! Oh no. Buck punch! Shit. Dude's on all of them. Damn it. Ow. Really, asshole? I gotta get rid of the birds first. At least you can attack him. Ha! Your healing helped you not. How are you still alive? Uh-oh. Can that do anything? Okay. Damn it! Heal again! Oh, she's dead. Silence, foul bird! Do I have rice too? No, I don't. Kill myself. Ouch. What does this do again? I have no idea. Leroy! Ah, fuck. God, this place is a little difficult. Mark! Coldness. Alrighty. Kill him and cure yourself. Damn it. His animation. His animation looks weird. Alright. Finish off the chicken, finish off the mage. Am I even close to leveling up? I'm getting a lot of stuff in here. Yeah, I'm getting there. Alright. Save. What's that bag? Wake water. Yeah, apparently it doesn't do anything. Alright. Let's find another bat. Shit. Oh my god, what is that? Don't turn us to stone, bro. What the fuck? That is scary. Bye-bye. Ha-ha! Damn, just to get down here, all these battles. Haha, bubbly fist. Bye-bye. You're dead. Heal. So for all that, for all those battles, just right there, for arrows, and it, whatever. This game's starting to piss me off. I'll attack him, you attack him. God, that thing gets scary when it gets damaged. What are you healing yourself from? Ah! Oh no! My magic went down! Bye, Sphinx. What I think I'm gonna do with her is just defend, because I'm not wasting her arrows anymore. Ah, shit. Ugh. Ouch. When am I ever gonna be faster than the people that's teaming up with me? Are they dead yet? Thank you. Alright. Was that all that was in this area here? Just a bunch of battles and shit? Ah, damn it. Nope. But now we're having a conversation about this. Ah, damn it! Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to fight him. Fuck. I'm petrifying me! You bastards! You bastards! Ow. Ow. You know what? Burn, you stupid chicken. Why do you keep missing? Oh, that's why. She's blind. Yeah, I'll heal you. Whoa! He's weak against bows. That's nice. Level up! Oh, yeah! Now I'm at her level. Spell, heal. Oh, wait. No, I'm not done yet. Plenty of use. I'm at level 15 now. Still higher more. Still more. Still higher more. What the hell am I talking about? Huh. Alright, that's better. Still attacks faster than I do. I didn't really gain that much. Unless it just means I need a better weapon. What the fuck? Stop it! I'm already asleep! Stop trying to put me to sleep again! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Alright. Poke. Like this. More arrows. Alright. I think the enemies respawn after a while. Because I swear I defeated all of them that was in that area. But if these are random encounters, this is like the best place to do grinding. I was thinking to myself, please don't be those damn chickens. They're not chickens, but that's what I'm calling them. Ah. Well, okay. But, God, quit missing! Oh! Hook him with your sword! Or let her kill him. I don't know what... God. It's like a maze, isn't it? I hate mazes. Maze. Woo! Oh, no! Did not mean to do that, but... No, she killed him anyway. I swear, my guy's, like, ridiculously dim. Dim. Alright. What's the point of putting him to sleep? Ah! Wait, I was thinking, why is she attacking? Because he can't. Oh, here we go. There's a new place. Ah! Oh! I like how they can cure themselves after they've already been hit. Are the turns already done, or is it like after my turn, it's their turn, and then they choose what they want to do? Because it says if it's instantaneous like Pokemon, how do they know they need to cure themselves in advance? Good question, isn't it? I guess he finally decided. What is wrong with me this morning? I can't talk. Hope you are enjoying watching me battle. I kind of want to look down here. It's going to take me to the beginning, isn't it? Yep. Takes me there. Save again. This game is just like Mega Man Battle Network was saving. Just save every single time. Really? It takes me to a dead end! Ah, shit. Or you're attacking them chickens. Because they are weak against you. Don't you hit. Hate it when he heals. Yes. Let's have a conversation, viewers. I've been thinking about doing a different, or another game throughout the week. Yeah, I'm doing three, but at least I'm keeping up with them now. But there's a, I've been thinking about doing another Mario game. Like, platforming Mario game. Thinking about doing the first Mario game. The upgraded graphics and everything. All-Stars Pack. Thinking about doing it. I want to know what y'all think. Would y'all watch it? Anything like that. Whoever's watching this video, would y'all watch it? Really? I came out there for arrows. This game is ridiculous. Anyway, would y'all watch it if I played it? If so, comment below, let me know. I like how it still takes away arrows after she misses. Damn it. My god! Put me to double sleep, why don't you? Anyway, I just wanted to play a Mario game, a traditional Mario game. Yeah, I'm playing RPG at the same time, but, you know. I have three role-playing games going. So, I need something different. Oh, fuck! He's like, I'm up. My lord, stop it! Thank you, Phoebe. Fuck you! My lord. Heal. Cure. Cure. I don't even know where I'm going in this game. I really don't. I should put up in the description blind because I've never played this game before. Never owned the cartridge, nothing. Yeah, cartridge. You're a dick, you know that, you stupid mage. I already know what I'm going for first. Haha. Just more arrows. Let's go this way. I guarantee there's a fight like right there. At least I'm keeping a decent supply of her arrows. Wish I could attack that strong. Can I have her bow? No. It never fails. It's like, oh, he's asleep. Let's confuse him. How can you confuse someone while they're asleep? Especially something called gaze. Oh, they didn't. Okay. Bye-bye. I'm starting to loathe how many battles I'm getting in here. Are you gonna cure yourself? Are you? Are you? Yes, you are! Nope! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't want her to attack. Oh well. She attacked. I'll get over it. We're both going to need to attack the same one. It'll do massive damage, and then I finish it off. Hurrah! Oh no! Magic's down by one. Does that mean down by all of them by one? I don't know. Oh, she killed it. What the fuck? Where am I now? Oh, you know what? Get. Hitting all two of them with bombs. Got plenty of them. Let's do it. Might need to do that from now on. Just use bombs. The Defend yourself. Defend me. Whatever.
No.
Haha, double kill. I am now Link. Using bombs. Oh yeah, use them against them too. Nope. She kills them and I will bomb these guys.
Bark, bark!
Nope, okay, I'll use bombs now. Cause some of these battles are getting stupid. Just ridiculous. A lot of battles at once.
No.
Is there another battle here? I don't care what you want when you attack, Phoebe, it doesn't matter. Oh, they're weak against bombs! Ha ha! Yes. There's another battle right here. Now he's weak against my axe, so. Or is it her arrows? It's my axe. Okay. Oh, Jesus! Oh, she took a lot there. All these battles are ridiculous. It's taking too long and I'm getting kind of bored. I'm still going to play this game to beat it. It's just when I get into a ton of battles, I'm just like, okay. And they're so short, I don't really need to count them out. I like how it slowly fades out whenever they die. I didn't even take a step in! Wait, did I just go first? How did I go first? Ow. She has nothing else. Just defend. Jumbo Bomb! She's gonna have to heal herself. Yeah. Oh, I guess apparently I'm faster than her now. Oops. Did I just heal both of us at the same time? Nice. Didn't know I could do that. Explosives. And arrows. Good. Battle. Yep. Oh, now she goes first. I guess it's randomly choosing it now. They're dead anyway. I'm getting close to leveling up, I know it. Please don't tell me. Oh my god. It leads to a dead end. Wow. You mean I went all that way just for explosives and arrows and nothing else? That's great. I didn't go this way, did I? Let's see what's over here. Yeah, more battles! Woo! There's just more battles! So you can slowly see that I'm getting bored of these constant battles. Like a Pokemon game, how many battles I'm getting into. Like, the Zubat Cave kind of battles. At least I figured out a decent strategy to take them all out. Bomb them, bomb them, bomb them, bomb them. All in as a strike first thing, too.
Haha, bad bitch. Haha! Hi, guys, I'm Mecha Mouse.
No, I'm not. If I was, would I be doing Let's Plays? Probably still. Let's defend. They're weak against bombs. I think it kills them. Yep. Double kill. Huh. Oh, gotta switch to me ox. Excuse me for a second while I clean my eyes. I'm slowly going blind. Alright. Whoop. Oh, so I can jump over that. Okay. Switch back to me bombs. Me booms! Bye-bye. I'm gonna extend this episode. I don't care. This is a ridiculous amount of battles. There's probably another one up here anyway. RIP! What?! 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 Son of a bitch. I have to walk all the way over there again. Whoop. I didn't know it was gonna do that! It probably goes inside somewhere. It has to. There's no way it would just be barren like that. Huh. Gotta walk now. It's Nick Man. Nick Man! Oh, nope. That way. Better lead somewhere. Thank God. I did not want to have to lead nowhere. Ah, shit. Sorry if I'm being a little vocal now. It's like, oh my God. Bombs. She's going to attack that one. Kill him. They both cure. That's just ridiculous. Ow! Bombs. Defend. Yeah, I know I could easily kill him, but I'm not wasting her arrows. Now, she can heal us. Oh, she healed both of us. Nice. Okay. That's bad that I didn't know that. Bye-bye. You are dead. I'm going every single path. I do not care. Oh, look. It's another entrance somewhere else. Those things have boobs. I'm just now noticing that. It's like, they have boobs. Attack. Of course he's confused, and now I go first. Bye-bye. I have to be leveling up here soon. 71?! Okay. Asshole game. Huh. Hold on a second. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna make sure there's no other path to that area right there. I'm pointing at my screen, but it's really that way. Because of my layouts. There. Just gonna make sure there's not another path I can take here. Okay. There's not. I'd have to get over there in order to do it. I'm guessing through that new area we just got to. Because I want to get that chest that's up there. It might be something we need. Probably a new spell or maybe a new weapon. I'm kind of hoping a new weapon. I want to go this way. Hey, look, more stuff! Ooh, shit. Nope. No. At least one of them's gonna die. Anyway, as I said before with the Mario 1, just let me know. If y'all want me to play it, I'll play it. I'll do like a 10-minute episode of, twice a week or something. Because I've uploaded 3 videos a day. week. Week. I can't talk. I upload 3 videos a week, and I have plenty of time these days, so I can record 2 episodes at once. Level up! Oh yeah! Throwing you, bitch. Explosives. Explosives. I'm not gonna run out of explosives anytime soon, am I? Alright, let's battle these chickens. I don't care how long this episode is. It could be an hour long. I don't give a fuck. Bombs. Let's go ahead and arrow one of them. They're weak against arrows anyway. These two are just going to take a bunch of explosive damage. Oh, that was a first strike? Nice. Yeah, I just want some kind of, like, mini break recordings. Like, just to play something else. Oh, no! Oh, hello. Oh, yeah! Don't know if that helps. Got some mama! Nice. So I had to fall down there to get in here? Sweet. I'll take all this shit, too. Ah, I see what I have to do here. Arrow this. Banana, na na na, banana, na na. Oh no! She hit the right person, actually. How much damage is this gonna do? 300? Ooh, yes! You're dead. So we have to get into that area somehow. Maybe. I don't think I can. Oh, these two are dead! Oh yeah! No! Uh-huh. Okay. More arrows for her. More arrows for her. Okay, good! She has plenty of arrows now. Boop! I still feel like Link, just throwing bombs at people. At least I got the item I wanted. I have to walk all the way back around. Yay. I wonder if I fall through that middle area, will I be screwed? Probably so. I fell by accident, by the way. I think if I fall through that middle area, I would probably screw myself over. Meow. Huh. Of course. The Golden Knights! Dead. Nope. Now he is. God, that's creepy as shit. She's gonna heal herself for her blindness. That'd be stupid if the spell missed. No! Really? Now I hit first? That kill him? Yep. She's just going to defend. Should have done this a lot sooner. Thinking about, I forgot the bombs at a wide area attack. Huh. Ha ha! Oh, no! Damn it. Oh, I fell. Wait, what? No, you're not. Oh, they're attacking for me? Huh. How rude of you! She's not gonna attack now, is she? She's waiting to defend me. Bye-bye. Getting a lot of XP, though. 8,000. Yeah, I think if I fell through there, I'd have to fall off again. Uh. I'm just holding the jump button. I'm thinking I may have to fall through that. Try not to fall here again. Damn it. Oh, no. You were going to attack a sphinx. Is it dead? Can I kill it now? Confused, right? Yeah. Are you gonna heal yourself, though, dude? Ice breath. That's what that armor does. It keeps me safe from ice attacks. I'm a mama man. Oh, damn. I don't care if I'm at 40 minutes. I'll go an hour if I have to. This is one area is ridiculous. I need a run button. No, I'm gonna fall down that hole. Screw it. Not what I meant! This game is so ridiculous. I'm just doing it to be ridiculously dumb. That was an accident. Y'all get to watch me for like 3 or 4 minutes. Attempt to get across a narrow path. That's terrible. I'm sorry. Oh well. Gotta do what I have to do. This is like first thing in the morning for me. I just woke up at like 10:30 or so. No, wait. What time is it? So, about... yeah, maybe. Okay. Fall through. What the hell? Poke. 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 Oh, okay. It's like, here, up! There's a battle for you first, sir. Bye-bye. How strong is it? I want to test it. No, don't defend me. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Yay! I just did a lot of damage. No! That's a lot of damage, though. What the? Yes! Finally, I get a weapon that does a lot of damage. Yes! Night-night. I'll just do it. Like I'm not supposed to say, I got this. Oh, it's strong against it, except it deals 100-some damage. Q. Cure potion. I'm just glad I finally got a weapon that I do just as much damage as she does. I don't have to use these stupid bombs anymore. Someone here? Yep. How do I get out of here, by the way? I'm happy I got this weapon. I was like, I don't know how to get out of here. The hell is that thing? I'm guessing it's our boss battle. I hope so. This place is kind of long. Hey, hey buddy. I enjoy our little game. What the fuck? Where'd you go? Hey! Dickweed, get back here. Oh, now I'm underneath it. Sess. I'll poke you with my new sword! Doesn't look any different, does it? Slightly. Can I bomb it open? Yep. Let's see what's in these doors. Nope. Nope. Okay. Just, wasted 3 bombs there. Really? Right before I go into the door. Oh, here's a battle. Like I said, I'm just happy I got a better weapon. I'm doing a lot more damage. Like, what, double? Go to sleep. I don't need you anymore. I got a sword. I got a sword. But right now I need to use this. Giant bombs! Shit. Just don't bomb ourselves. Okay. I can't do anything, by the way. Not paralyzing, we're buddies blind. Yeah. Hold on, let's save. Of course there's a battle up here. Critical hit, yes! Ah! The Gorgon's dead. And now you're dead. What the fuck? Alright. I'm underneath everything. Whoa, 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 go back. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. I have to go back up there? Nah, fuck that. No, Malik will be some damn bombs or something. Hey, buddy. Ah, shit. I'm just tapping the button. I'm not even holding it down. Alright. Let's go ahead and fight him. Screw it. Leroy! I screwed him. Too bad I don't have any fire. I don't know what a refresher does. Dead serious, I have no idea. Good amount of damage. Ooh, jeez. Let's see how much bomb does. Maybe he's weak against it. That does a little bit more. Ow! Shit! Ha! Fuck you! Ugh! Or she's asleep. Oh my god, we're making him melt! Ah! I feel so sorry for him, actually. No! Ice Golem, no! He's melting! Melting! Oh, shit. Oh my god! Ooh. No, I don't feel sorry for you anymore. You almost killed me. He's doing massive damage. Full attack! Oh my god! God, his face is melting now. Ah! I have to stop attacking for a second. Ah, fuck. Yay. He just healed himself, you fucker. Life attack. Girl, you need to heal us. Oh, she only has one more. Full attack! Get him! Oh! Excuse me. Good God! Look at him, though! I'm just gonna have to attack. I don't have any way to heal her. Is that what Fisher does there? Just do it! Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, I died. Shit. No. Do it again! Ah, God, that was terrible looking. Good way to start, woman. Good way to start. Just miss. God, that was gruesome looking. Oh. Strong against it, but critical hit. Okay. Ah. Do it again. How much spells do I have left? Okay, I have plenty. You attack. Oh yeah. But my god. I saw that and I'm like, oh my lord. Y'all saw my face. I'm like, holy shit. Nope, I'm asleep. I can't do shit. Now I'm awake. Bam! Save it. No, I can't. No! Damn it. Hold on. Let me see what... I don't know what it does. What abilities? I'm gonna die again, aren't I? Oh! Heal again! And then after a certain amount of time they come back? Jesus. Well, I'm dead. He decided to go before me. Oh, two! Fuck you! Ow! dead now, aren't I? Nope. Two. I'm gonna die. Yeah, now I'm dead. Only does the same amount every time. Jesus. I decide to heal and he goes first. Isn't that some shit? I'll eventually kill him, and if I lose this one, I'm just gonna go off screen, do it, and come back whenever I'm beat. When I've beaten him. Hypno sleep. God. And they keep their health above 3, what was it, 319, something like that? Yes! I don't know why I did both of us. Just because. Jesus! At least the game's letting her go first. Oh! Guess I'm glad I got that armor. Otherwise, I'd be taking a lot more damage than that. Alright, full attack. Oh, yeah! Uh-oh. Alright, that's her last one. Ah, God! Ah. Come on. No, 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 no! No! Okay. She's down, isn't she? Close. There we go. Yes! Oh! Definitely need to heal. Alright. Both of you attack. Yes! 246! That's it? 246? God. This game's not really being kind to me, is it? Well, another crystal found. Bye, right, bye. Can I have your bow? What's this? River coin. No! Okay, that's just being an asshole. Alright. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Because I'm gonna have to venture all the way through. Whoop. That was a good episode though, an hour long, jeez. Most of my episodes been like 30 minutes. This is like a double episode. So, let's see. Trying to be more interactive with my viewers, or viewer, or however many people are out there. Favorite Final Fantasy character. Any Final Fantasy game, it could be the off screen. No. The like off-brand ones like Crystal Chronicles, ones that aren't in like 1, 2, 3, 4, all those. Maybe characters exclusive to a certain game, or NPC, whatever. I'm just gonna try and get the fuck out of here. Because I have no idea where I'm at. Go ahead and go talk to what's her name. Dun, 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 dun. But at least I got a sword! And some armor that helps with water attacks. Alright, I know where I'm at now. Into a battle. Okay. Wonder why there was loud noises. I'm asleep. And I'm not asleep. And now I'm asleep! Okay. Well, lovely. It's like hit, hit, asleep. Confusion gaze. They're gonna put me asleep again, aren't they? Oh, God! Come on! Hey, at least I got all my stuff back. I didn't do anything! Hey, you know what? Fuck it. I'm taking both you bitches out at once. Bye-bye. Oh, two. Bye-bye. I've never been this way, have I? Nope! I need to kill the woman. The snake lady. Ah, shit! Let me guess. She's gonna either gaze at me or... Oh, regular attack. Kill her. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, you silence on me. Yeah, I've never gone this way. Screw it. I'm gonna try and get out of here. I don't care about these items and stuff now. I'm just gonna get out. Don't remember how I got in here now. I think over there. Stop jumping. This is just in case I can jump over enemies, but I don't think I can. I think you get close enough, you automatically battle. Second floor? Ugh! Wait, wait, wait. Have I been here before? Yes, I have. Shit. I'm tired of these battles. Oh no. I'm strong against silence. Okay. I will cut off screen, get the way out, then I'll be back. See you in a second. While going around trying to find the exit, I found a magic mirror. Wait, is that a way to get out of here? What is this? Okay, thanks for telling me, game. I don't know what a magic mirror does. I really don't. Can't do anything with it. Okay, I'll see you in a second. I was right here. I was already at the exit. I don't know what's wrong with me. Hey, everything's back to normal. Alright, back to Aquaria. Oh man, look at the pretty map. Sure. I am healed. All right, let's go find her and end this episode. Been going on a little long here. It's going to take probably 30, 40 minutes for me just to render out. Yay, everything's pretty. I'm going to step on the flowers. Because Aerith said not to. Is this where I need to go? Hey. Thanks, have you seen Grandpa? He's in the tunnel under the house. Alright, so I guess we need to go find our Grandpa for some reason. Boop, 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 boop. Means we have to get in the water. Oh no. Get out of the way, lady. Move. Huh. There's a basement. Well, that does nothing. It's just in this chest over here. Refreshers! It says I gain abilities with that. I don't know. Oh, I can push him out of the way, Kana. I think that's 3 crystals. I'm not sure. Oh, by the way, I did level up while I was in that place. Yeah. I leveled up right where I was at. Let's go talk to her grandpa. Spencer's what? There's battles in here. I'm gonna be pissed. Hope he's not dead. Like, walk all the way down here. Oh, he's dead. My god. Can you be at the entrance, dude? I'm probably gonna leave this place and he's not here. Really? There he is. I think. I don't know. Oh, it's melted. How did it happen? Phoebe and I restored the crystal water's light. Then near the Knight of Prophecy, the shield has found its owner. What? A shield used by a knight in days gone by. Captain Mac found it. Captain Mac, I've heard of that name before. Blah, 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 blah. But that's no problem. If we dig from here, we'll be able to reach the ship. Anyway, here's a key. The shield is hidden in the focus tower. Okay. I just want to see what some of this stuff is. Whoa. Got some cure potions. Don't really need it. So now we have to go back to the focus tower to get the shield. Whatever kind of shield I'm supposed to be getting. So, I mean, y'all saw how I got here. Anyway, thank y'all for watching this little bit longer episode of Mystic Quest. Maybe I'll just do them this long anyway, I don't care. But hope to catch you next time on the next episode where we go to the focus tower to get the shield. Peace out.